Started out as a feeling, which then grew into
You're my favorite.
A hope, which then turned into a quiet thought, which then turned into a quiet word.
Goodbye, star.
And then that word grew louder and louder till it was a battle cry. I'll come back.
You look
when
amazing.
You call me. No need to say goodbye. Just because everything's changing doesn't mean
you can't
snap. Been this way before. All you can do is try to know who your friends are as you head off to the war. Pick a star on the dark horizon and follow the light. You'll come back when it's over. No need to say goodbye. You'll come back when it's over.
I hate when you act like this. It makes me wonder why we're even friends.
Goodbye.
I guess you're this magic princess from another dimension, and I'm just...
Marco, you are awesome. We don't need to get caught up in who saves who. All that matters is that we have each other's back.
You're infuriating.
Me? Just trying to help.
You don't trust me to do things by myself. I don't need a hero. I need a friend.
Sorry, I've underestimated you.
Marco, I'm sorry.
Now we're back to the beginning. It's just a feeling and no one knows yet. But just because they can't feel.
Now let Marco go.
Doesn't mean that you have to forget. Let your memories grow stronger and stronger till they're before your eyes. You'll come back when
now let Marco go.
Call you.
I should have trusted you. I'm sorry I ruined your night.
You'll come back.
I didn't get a choice about coming. Earth. And you didn't get a choice about
no
having
need
to deal with
to
me.
Say goodbye.